This is my husband, Eric Webster, on the guitar.